It's your girl BG back with another video, and in today's video I will be telling you guys how to do this hairstyle. It's a natural hair tutorial. I'll teach you how to do this. So let's get right into it. Let's go. A scarf, of course. Y'all know about this scarf. This is what I'm gonna use for my edges. A wide tooth comb, a rat tail comb, a brush. You could choose to use this comb as well because it will make your parting more, Oh, bitch, you got stuck. Okay. Yeah, I gotta comb up my hair. Some Eco Styler, some rubber bands, a shoestring. I'm tripping. And you also need some scrunchies to part your hair, like keep them from each other and stuff, because they like to touch each other all the time. I don't know why they so touchy-touchy, but it's okay. And you will also need patience. So this is me combing out my hair, and I'm gonna start parting it. It's not dry, it's just, I'm tender-headed. So I'm gonna part my hair from ear to ear. Make sure it's even, you gotta check it and stuff like that. It was really hard for me to do it with just the camera, but y'all mess with y'all, so I'm gonna do what it do, okay? So I did it, and it turned out okay. So I'm gonna put the back of my hair in the ponytail to separate it from the front, because I'm only really gonna use the front. Then I'll be making a part in the middle. It has to be as straight as possible. So I use my gap, because it's in the center of my face. My nose is too, but it's kind of big. So I use my gap I think it went well. Yeah, I used my gap, my baby gap, to make that part, and it helped me real well. We different.
I'll make a part here. You see how my hairline stops here? Just gonna go straight back. Round and round, round they go.
So yeah, I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna put it. You don't need a lot at all. You just need a little bit.
This is probably a bit too much too. I'm gonna just do this.
And make sure you guys comb it out, brush it. And the rubber bands I have, they're a bit wide. These rubber bands are a bit too big, so I'm gonna double them. Comb it out one more time, brush it. Out because we're using the right tail comb, you most definitely need to start from the end, sis. Like that, you see? Okay.
I only use edge control for the front, because that's the only thing that it needs. Lay it down, and then when I finish, I'll just style it up.
Up with the one that you did before, because they're gonna do a crisscross effect. Try to have it lined up as best as possible. Y'all, I'm struggling.
What you won't do.
life. That bit out again. We gonna join that bit in the back. We gotta join that bit in the back. We gotta join that bit in the back. That's what I'm saying. Join that bit in the back. Gotta join that bit in the back. Let me drive the boat. Let me drive the boat. What I said? Nah, bro. Let me drive the boat. Yeah, that's stuck. So, y'all know this is my favorite part. The middle part of doing my edges. Y'all know what I said. I love that suit. I love it. Like, it really do complete me. When I say I was so serious when I said in my first natural hair video, I love it. I'm just ready to graduate. Understand the design of it. Use your rubber bands. See? And then I'm about to do the other side. Alright, y'all? Okay, I'm done. Y'all. I finished it. Then put it separated again from the ponytail. Because this is what we're going to do, the crisscross. What the fudge? Hold on. I'm about to have fun with this. Wait a minute. What? This look cool. I look like, what's that? I think he's on The Simpsons. Okay, so we're gonna start off with this side. Thought I lost that bit. Put this in a little ponytail. Don't let me put my hair up in a rubber band. Let me move up so y'all can see. So when you cross, you're gonna take your Eagle Styling Gel. Take this, gonna put this on this, okay? Like that. Twist it real good, cut the hell. Twist it so it could look clean when you connect it to the other one. Because if you don't, it'll just look messy. Twice is enough. You don't want it too tight at all. You put that bit tight, it hurt. Like, when you put it tight, it real tight, okay? It real tight when you put it tight. When you put it tight, it real tight. So don't put it tight, sweetheart, please. Especially for the parts with your edges. Because if you do like doing your edges in the morning, don't do it tight, because they will be snatched. Okay, so we're gonna bring this here.
Graduate. Wow.
Because when you wrap it a lot, I'm telling you, that bit gonna be too tight. Alright? So this is how it looks. I'm gonna fix it up, y'all. It may look retarded right now, but I'm gonna fix it. I know my nose look long. Don't crack on me. Just look at the hair. Just focus on the hair. That's all you want to look at. What did I just say? And then for this one, you're gonna join this with that. Now we're going to do this, okay? Now this is my favorite part, because... Oh my God! Sorry. We're going to take this one, and we're going to join it with this one, okay? Get your gel. Coming out. This hairstyle, it gives me crisscross vibes. Yes, I know. Y'all know I be doing too much with this gel thing. I be using too much, but this time it actually will dry. And if you feel like this is too much and it won't dry, just wipe it, sis. Just put in the rubber band and I curled my end.
Okay. That's all I do.
So I'm going to finish the other side and then we're going to do my edges. Also do a cute hairstyle in a puff. I mean, like a little afro. You just gotta fix up a little bit. See me, I don't got the time I really want to. You just gotta fix up a little bit, because this is not too bad. You can also do pigtails, you know, but I always do pigtails. And this is when you're gonna use your shoestring. And you just wrap it around and tie it. Check. I thought I'd see somebody flying up. Because you know I'm in my window, so I didn't.